The story of King Neptune. When King Neptune was a little Neptune, his mother set him adrift in a river. As he floated along, a radioactive meteor fell to Earth. An alien appeared and anointed the infant with super Neptune fluid. By the time he was in school, he had already begun exhibiting signs of super duperness. As an adult, he would fly through the sea, helping people and getting snails out of sea trees.
Is that really the origin of King Neptune?